Alright, so here's the layout. 9-volt battery connects to these two terminals, which control that safetran, that RACO. Oh, wrong terminal. And this controls mini bell and the MI bell, Modern Industries. Plug that in. Those two. And of course, you got the best for last. This plug right here controls everything from my flat gong safetran all the way to my Bryant Zinc. So these seven right over here gets controlled from this one prong.